After studying the footwork in the previous sequence, now concentrate on the powerful striking movements. The awareness of more than one possible attacker is important in the development of this form. Shown in close-up, you can see clearly the coordinated foot and hand movements, which creates a continuously varying rhythm.